Okay. It's so weird having two monitors. Guess I got 10 minutes. We're gonna take all night, really. Let's see. I think I have stuff. All that. Just need cotton. Okay, two duct tape, one scrap cable, one light. And so close on so many things. This one I need two, but for these I only need one. The shotguns and the hunting rifle, I only need one more, and then the book. Okay, I really want this. It's I love five. On the spikes or something. If that's what it sounded like. Still got one more. I wish I had crossbow. I know you like that. Don't even come from over there. That'd make it so cool if they did, though. Lots and lots of gunpowder. Gunpowder down. Won't be needing that for a while. Iron stuff, but will not keep you warm. I'm perfectly okay with that. Gotten any feral zombies yet, really. And very helpful.
Jesus.
I think I can get this stuff. Need 3 cotton. Okay. Oh, we don't have anything. You need the frame. Shit, I don't care. more. Should do this and get some, sand from here. Down here and continue following. Just messing with this, really. Funny. Just watching him burn alive. shit. Fuck you, dog! It makes sense, I'm carrying on the towels now that I think about it, but still, fuck you, dog! Thanks for this. Should start saving up. Getting up all the paper I can, because I'm sure I'm going to use a shotgun at some point. Some of it. hops. Hard. I see you. How am I still heating up? Jesus Christ, this thing is just fucking retarded. I have nothing on. How am I still overheating? Fuck you, rain. Fuck you. At 120 degrees, you experience heat stroke stage 2. At least at this, at least at stage 1, I still have shit going up. There we go, we've sped up to the normal rate at which you run. Oh my god. There's like an whole hour waste in just backtracking. Fuck you. This thing is kind of overpowered. Yes! Oh man, that's so satisfying. We do find a town, we're gonna have to camp out in there. Well, I want to stay at the next town that we find because I want to do shit. And can't really do that when constantly going backwards. Why it didn't run, I'm not sure, but that was. I'll leave that for another time, probably tomorrow. No, I don't want. Okay, thank God. Probably fuck him up now, but I don't want to deal with fucking bear, especially not this far away from home. Zombie. Doesn't help that I'm wearing shit that smells. General direction. Oh, hey, bunny. I'm totally not gonna shoot because I. Piggy! I should stop jumping. Over here, Piggy! Well, we're definitely going to have lots of yeah. them over if I get a headshot. But anything other than that, and I'm kinda screwed. So much meat. Just continue following the road. The road. I don't know what I'm saying. I really want to get a lead car battery, a lead battery, whatever battery. No, I should probably save this. Because I might want to make another. Oh, if only I had the chassis. Very close, and I don't like that. Sweet. Down. I'm scared right now because of the bear. Bag! Fuck everything up. Wonderful. We have to, we can just can't. What's this? Thank you. face up. Shit. Yes. I just need the barrel now. Hang on. Need the barrel. So we can't make bacon eggs on the run because, holy shit. So much. I'm going horribly wrong here because there's only three. There's a food mart. Oh, they just fucking bleed to death. The quaint little log cabin. Cabin. Yeah. Okay, and science. Hi. Oh, I guess because it's exciting. Doing shit with reckless abandon and whatnot. That's the most likely reason. Some bullshit. It's so nice to be able to know that everything is going just fine. It's also kind of strange. Okay, let's see. Need another one of these. Pistol grip, I can do without, really. Yes, girl. Takes the spring. It's sufficiently far enough to warrant running back. Oh yeah, we got ourselves our first gun. Ourselves our first victim. Boom. So, this is really relaxing, really. Oh, we don't have that much ammo because I wasted it all. Yay! But we can also start on other things. Because this thing takes up so much memory. What's that other thing? Ah! Thank you. it's nice to know that it'll tell me and warn me with that when I'm about to fucking die. But it's also annoying. So much meat. And we have a lot of meat back home too. Oh, no, probably not. I don't think we can take a bear yet. Don't worry, bears. Your day is a coming. I can like one shot a freaking zombie with only blade level 5. A blade level 5 and never really improved it all that much. Something that I want to check out. So far from home, man. So far away, so far. Been far away for far too long. That's a problem with this game, is that you never have enough space. You could go out exploring with only your hot bar and back within five within one day you'll have a full game, even a whole day, because just shit. Oh, no, give me that shit back. This broken leg, it's taking me longer. They still twitch and freak the fuck out even after they're dead, and that leads you to keep shooting them. And leads you to waste ammo. Am I always wet when I have still, this is a burning forest. It's very, very humid. little bit better because I'm running through. Well, this isn't exactly a small place. Me. Your entire existence is a blasphemy and stuff. Second church. And the pistol. I'm sure how wet you are has something to do with how much heat you retain and how you can keep up and cool down. X is leveling up. I wish I was level 40 so that I could get the quick crafting thing. Reduce it by 50%. Final level, final tier, whatever you want to call it. Nothing more than magic. Serious? Carrying 250 feathers. Okay, I'm closing in on, I really have nothing to talk about right now, and that sucks. I can just find something to talk about and ramble about that. Actually, no, what I'll do is I'll get distracted, ramble about something, get distracted about something else. Hi. Shit, you ah, fuck. Oh shit. Shit. We're totally fucked. Shit. And it's nighttime. Run. Run, you fuck. Run! I wasn't paying attention to the time shit. Midday and I'm scared out of my mind. I thought there was a better thing. Let's see, more things to put away. Hey. Music. Scary and stuff. Scary music. Okay, corn, but I need to start growing potatoes. What's stopping me right now with potatoes?